Alright, recording started. Let's start off the stream with just seeing where I am and project. Oh yeah. You get a free Prime sub every month. You just have to do it manually. That's the thing. I'm already really liking this album, I'm gonna be perfectly honest. I really like this intro. The shitty part is though, I have a lot more rolling text to do. Because the rolling text is such a pain in the dick. Oh Christ. Oh man, that sound is so cool. And then I'll delete them once they get back there. That's so fucking cool. It's such a good sound. Yeah, this is the FNAF level. Yeah. Special shoutouts to Rem, our resident FNAF expert. He would know. He would know these references. He would get it. Okay. Music's pretty loud, I can turn it down a bit. Oh, you did not get that far. There, that should be a bit better. Yeah, I'm definitely not... I'm not talking nearly as loudly as normal, so... I do need to make that adjustment. Let's see here. So I was working on the black hole walls. Let's turn a tex on. Turn off core rain for now. Actually, I'll leave core rain on because that's something that needs to be on all the time. What's the next step in the level? Just making a bunch more attacks. So my kind of plan of action is to make a bunch more attacks and then... And then I'm gonna work on the transitions between the attacks. And then I'm gonna work on animating Spamton to like move around the arena as attacks happen. I'm probably gonna change out his model too. I'm hoping I can just do this. Yes. What's the artist and album? This is Pitch by SA-20. The number 20. Here, I can... I don't know why I'm not just posting it in chat. I have the ability to do that. There you go. Do I want it to be like this? Because the first one's like right over there. I kind of want to... Oh yeah, this is super recent. I listen to really recent albums whenever I... So what I do, that label business casual, every stream I do, I'll just listen to all of their new albums first. And then once I'm out of new albums, I'll start delving into the older releases. That labels is amazing. I love business casual. Yeah, I want to move these like... Actually, no. Let's turn this off for now. Oh, yeah. Wait. Something's wrong here. I think I made an oopsie. No, I did not make an oopsie. I see what's happening. I think 9 is this one? Yeah, so let's put this like right here. Let's put this like right here. Yeah, business casual is super good. I love it. I love everything they've been putting out, especially recently. They used to be a bit more future funk, and like I've kind of fallen out of future funk. I don't know. I just don't enjoy it as much as I used to. But I don't know. I guess this is kind of future funk. Yeah, it really is. I kind of want to, like, make this a much harder one. Like, this looks fucked up, and I like that. So this is gonna need an object activator. It's going to activate wall 2. I'm trying to think. I might, because I don't want them to necessarily deactivate. Like, I don't know. They activate a little. They move a little slow. I might speed them up even more. I think that might be what I do. And then it's going to deactivate itself. And really nice thing, if you just like click and then shift click, you know, much like with files, it'll highlight everything. As long as all the things are the same, it will, you can just modify all of one particular thing. So like, I'm going to put this at 25, I think. Yeah, and then all of these speeds gonna be 25 also. Okay. Oh yeah, it's super nice. There's a lot of, like, another really helpful thing is this is how you, like, instead of, like, if I was gonna activate all of these things individually for some reason, I could hit this little lock button in the top right. And then click on these and highlight them. And then I can just drag all of these over to like the two activate objects and it will work perfectly. Oopsie. Yeah, it's really, really nice. This little lock up here is really nice. I don't know if there's a shortcut for this lock. If there is, I would like to know it, but I don't know it. Let's turn off core rain. Let's turn off attacks. Actually, I need to put a delay on this. Let's do like 5 seconds for now and see if that's appropriate. And then I need, I think, this environment switch on this object activator. I'm gonna put attacks back on this. Just to save myself time. You don't end up needing to use that often, but sometimes when you want to add some texture to some material, for instance, it's invaluable. Yeah, that it's really, really nice. I mainly used it for like dragging and dropping enemies into an arena, or like an arena activator. That's usually when I end up using it. Okay. Oh yeah, that speed's good. Oh, I like that. I like that speed. Oh, that's badass. That's super badass. Okay, let's that's in transitions, environment switch. Gotta get back to work. I'll see you later, Herb. Yeah. I'll be going for a couple hours, so I'll be around. Also, hello, Dreisler. I neglected to say hello to you. And hello, Debatable. And hello, Herb. And hello, Idiocy. And hello, Seb. Hello, Roboter. Oh yeah, that's actually a really good speed. I like that a lot. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. The sound is so good too. I really like the sound it makes when they spawn in. This delay can probably be like 2 or 3 seconds. Let's do 3 seconds and then test it again. I mainly just need to make sure that they're, you know, passing the player. Deal. Do not. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. Okay, that might be problematic. Yeah, those didn't hurt me. Wait, none of these have hurt boxes or hurt zones on them for some reason. Don't tell me I forgot to put hurt zones on them. God damn it. Did I really? I did. Oh no. It's more about the idea of possible pain. Yeah, no one's actually gonna get hit by that, right? I don't need to put the hurt boxes on. It's just like, it's the fear factor, you know? We got it bad. At least we got it. At least this is... It's one of the things where you can just apply one to all at once. Wait. Let's try it. Oh. Base debatable. Debasable. Debasable strikes again, dude. Debasable ultra kill thingy. This is why I renamed Debatable, and every server I can rename him. Songs that chop and mix vocals like that. I absolutely love it to death. Okay. There we go. Alright, thank God, dude. I can't believe I forgot the hurt zones. It's really embarrassing. Cool. It works now. Ooh. Ooh. So cool. It's so cool. I kind of want to make a third one. Because if players are refusing to learn, I want them to be punished. That is really easy. Just boop. I can make it so they have to slide under it. Give it the old flipperoo. That should be enough space to slide under. We'll see. Hopefully the sliding works as well as I hope it will. I left them activated. Let me just make sure that these still hurt. Let me make sure this... Okay, I gotta lower that last one a little bit. I always forget how fucking short V1 actually is. V1's kind of a manlet. He's a botlet. This song fucks. I really like this one. Okay, good. You get hit if you're standing. Oh my god, and you can slide under it. Oh fuck. I'm gonna nut, dude. I wanna do it again. That was so satisfying. I just wanna do it again. Oh man, I realized something really mean, but it'll make it that much better. I can take away their dash during this segment. Song, dude. Okay, so just so everyone knows what I'm doing, I'm currently making a box collider that's a trigger to encompass the entire arena, and obviously way more than that. And this is going to have, I think it's player utilities? And then I can do, I think, object activator? Is what it is, yeah. And then on activate, oh fuck, what am I supposed to put in here? I don't remember. Oh, I think I can drag itself into it, because this will have the player utilities script on it, so I can go to player utilities, empty stamina, and then this should just activate it over and over and over. How long is this segment actually? Whether all the attacks are just one probably should have some way of telling the player, well, you can't dash now to prevent too much confusion. I mean, it's gonna visibly drain their stamina. So, like, their stamina bar will be empty. And unless they're like me and play with the HUD off all the time now, it hopefully won't be a problem. I'll probably add some text as well. Something I want to do is have Spamton actually talk to the player between each attack wave that happens. I'm going to do that later, though, because that is a ton of work. Okay, so yeah, since you didn't know this was a thing, I'll cover it a little better. So since this dashes, that's not hyperlink block. Get that out of here. Dashes, that's not hyperlink blocked. That's pretty good. But yeah, you put the player utility script on something, and then you have an object activator. So you have a player utility script, you know, preferably on a hitbox. Also, hi, BGB. I think I saw you. Oh, salt. So since it's tied to this big ass box collider, as long as the player is inside of this, it will drain their stamina because the black hole wall has the player utility script, which gives you access to all of the player functions. That's also how I did the turbo tunnels. The turbo tunnels, every wall will refill the player's stamina. Okay, let's see. And I will turn music back on in a second. Hello, Red Street. My arch nemesis. Okay, so it properly drained the stamina once. I'm probably gonna need to drain the stamina every single time. Let's see. Let me look for another album. It should be pretty fast. That was a really good album, though. Yes, hello, my salty boy. This is Years of Failure by Hatena. Oh, here, reactivate on enable might do it. Hey, Tena. You never finished the Delta rune? Understandable. Okay, so I think it's not working. Ow! Yes, thank you, BGB. I appreciate the good luck wishes. Yes, my little salty boy. You're so cute. My kitties are so cute. And his little face. All right.
I know what I need to do. It sucks.
How long is stamina recharge? Not long enough, apparently.
Do this.
You already have objects. Oh, yeah, that worked. Okay, perfect. Yeah, so that's essentially what I'm doing. So instead of just having it attached to this one black hole wall now, I have it attached to the individual walls. So now each time a new wall spawns, a new drain spawns. So this should work. This album's also fucking crazy so far.
Boy.
Oh no, it's not working at all now. Oh, I think I know why. I think I know why. Yes. Oh, salt. It's okay. You're okay. Nothing's wrong with you, buddy. All of his siblings are sleeping, so now he wants me to pay attention to him. Say hello. He's my good little boy. I love that little boy. You're so good, but you're so naughty. He's so cute. I had a dream about my cats that they learned to read and write. And they all wrote me letters about how much they appreciated me and loved me. Oh god. Okay, so... Oh my gosh, Salt. Just calm down, buddy. It's okay, I promise. So what I can do is put delays on this. Like, let's do like a 0.7 delay. Because currently the player is getting enough stamina to dash through the orbs. But if I delay taking away their stamina, they should not have enough time. And the cutest part about their dream is they all wrote, like, all of their handwriting was, like, a little different. Well, not a little different, it was a lot of different. But it was like, it was very them. Like, their handwriting reflected their personality, and it was really cute. I guess it's technically paw writing. We don't really have hands. Oh yeah, that's like perfect now. Nice. Okay. What do I want to do now? I'm trying to think, because, like, I can obviously just repeat these attacks. But I want to have as much variety as possible. Let's look at enemies. Let's look at prefabs and let's look at enemies. Yeah, the drone one is really cool. There's a lot I can do with the drone attack. Maybe a sword machine. Oh, that's true. I wonder if he, Hideous Mass, has like a prefab explosion. No. I know something that can be done, which is pretty fucking crazy, is... Oh, if I could fucking find them. Hello. Maybe like a bunch of something wickeds? That would be fucking cool. Maybe. Do I want to do something with malicious faces? What I could do with malicious faces is... I don't know. How do... Is there like an enrage function that they have? So, what causes malicious faces to enrage? Is it when they drop below a certain amount of health? Okay, so it's not a percentage. It's actually how much health they have. Okay. Well, actually, do we even know that? Do we know whether it's a percentage or if it's the actual value? How much they actually have. Okay. So, maybe I can... give them, like, low health and then... make them invincible? Let's set that to zero. Let's do some testing. Because if they spawned in rage, they're most likely going to do the malicious rail, which is what I want. Okay, perfect. Yeah, now they can't die. This is perfect. Dude, this album's fucking going off. Chargebacks are a flat damage amount. I did not know that. Dude, what the fuck is happening? I'm stroking out, dude. Would anyone happen to know? Oh yeah, I'm loving it. I'll be honest. What health value they enrage at? Is it 5? I'm gonna guess it's 5. Half. Okay, so I can just set it at 5. Thank you, whoever just followed. Why are they not dead? Why are they? Oh, I killed that one. Yeah, you can replace the normal Orbitac with the Corajax. That shit's hilarious. Or I'm just gonna leave their health at normal. Like, way higher than normal. Spider barrage. Spider barrage is just gonna be like slowly taking on more and more spiders over the course of like 20 seconds. starts with one, then two, then three, then four. And you can't kill them, but you can get health from them. So... oh shit, I can bring back the balls have walls. The walls have balls, I mean. I can bring back the walls have balls tactic of Serbs throwing fucking their apples and stomping nonstop. Like goddamn assholes. I think I'm gonna have to do that. Oh, there is a ever? I was just kicking the shit out of my cat Pepper. Cause I didn't know she was sitting underneath me. I was like, what the fuck is this? This usually... my chair doesn't usually feel like this. Oh, my poor Peppy. My chair doesn't usually meow. What the fuck's going on? Wondering what if I could make those spawn coming from the wall. Well, what do you mean spawn coming from the wall? Like coming from this back wall back here? I don't know. I mean, I could, and then I could just animate them. But also, that would look really awkward. But what would be kind of cool is having them shoot from super far back. Actually, that's kind of way more cool. Oh, sidewalls. Like the malicious faces just like moving through the walls. Probably. Luckily, that just gave me a way better idea, though. Now there's gonna be eight spiders. It's gonna be like eight legs. Oh, just a few hideous mass mortars. So, I don't know. The thing is, I don't actually know how hideous masses work when they don't have line of sight. I think they just shoot more mortars. Right? But the ceiling and shit might... The problem with the mortars is that they take a big arc. Where the Serb balls, they just throw them like fucking gorillas. That's the nice thing about having editor access. You get a little idea and then you could just do it. Okay. Okay, so this should work. This should work how I want it to. Keywords. I might need to readjust. I'm thinking about how I just set up all the militia spaces, and I think they're all just gonna shoot each other in the back of the fucking head. Oh my god, this is so cool. This is so badass. Holy shit. That's way better than my original idea. Actually, oh yeah, this one's gonna be dark. Yeah, yeah. So I can choose whether it lingers into the next attack or not. Dude, this is insane. I fucking... Dude, I feel like I'm gonna have a fucking panic attack. I'm getting so overwhelmed with the audio. This is cool. It's like really easy to dodge, but also that makes it like, I don't really care about the difficulty of it all. I just want it to be cool more than anything else. And I would say this is certified cool. I'm gonna have a fucking panic attack. There's so much noise going on. I feel like I'm gonna fucking vomit. Kind of want to do something similar like that. That one actually turned out really well. I'm surprised how cool that one is. I want to do something similar with filth though. Cool album. Cool album. Okay. I think that's the end of that album. It is. That was Years of Failure by Hatena. We got one album, one new album left. This is Stranger by Soul Triangle Craft. Like it's a picture of a, it's like a little triangle emoji. Actually, before this, I would like to bring attention to the International Wrestling Festival YouTube channel. It was terminated recently. That's the people that do the gachi, the big gachi muchi videos every year. Their YouTube channel got terminated, and they are not reinstating it, which is absolute bullshit. They have a message. They have a message for YouTube, and I would like to share that message with you all. One sec, please. This is a very important message, I promise. Fuck you, YouTube, indeed. I just wanted to share that all with you really quick. I felt it was important. Okay, so that's Spider Barrage done. At least that version of Spider Barrage. Yeah, quite the message. Fuck YouTube. I can't believe they terminated their YouTube account. What the fuck? YouTube hates gays. That's what it is. YouTube hates gay people. And there's nothing else I could gather from this. YouTube hates the gay people. There's no other reason why they would terminate IWF's YouTube channel. At least not no reason I can think of. So first things first, I need to make sure that that filth can actually make it through this wall. Okay, perfect, I can. Hello, Pepper. Aww. My pepper wants to sit on my lap. I love it when she does this. She missed me. That's what that means. She usually doesn't like being held or like sitting in laps. Oh, my pepper. I missed you too. Filth Parade is hopefully going to be super cool. But basically, it's just going to be filth, activating filth, activating filth. It's just gonna be like 100 of them or some fucking insane number. It's gonna be like a fucking Serious Sam level up in here. This album is super fucking cool. Yes, hello, Pepper. Oh, my little Pepper. I call her my banana Pepper because she's got this little stuffed banana that she really likes playing fetch with. She looks so cute when she's got it in her mouth because it's way too big. Oh. This is gonna be so fucking insane. Here's 63 filth. I think that should be enough. And it's gonna like slowly ramp up. So like the first one's gonna have a delay of 1. Second one's gonna have like a delay of 0.9. like these ones. You'll have to rewatch how I got them to activate each other so cleanly. Okay, so I can tell you how I did that. So you see how this last one... Okay, so here, let me... Because it... I actually didn't think that was gonna work. Oh shit, they're all... I just realized... Ugh, such an idiot. These aren't the filth. Oh, I'm so stupid. Well, lucky for you, I have to do it all again. Cause I'm a fucking dipshit. I was just... Ow! Okay. So, we have a zombie, right? Object activator on the zombie, very end. We don't have anything to link it to yet. So copy paste. So now we have two zombies with object activators. I'm gonna have this zombie activate zombie, the second one. Then I'm gonna highlight both of them. Control D, which duplicates, right? So now this one activates this one, and naturally, this one activates this one, but these two don't activate anything. So I have to manually go in and link those. But see, this one doesn't have anything to activate yet. So do the same thing, activate all of them, or highlight all of them, control D, which is duplicate. Manually link this one. And now it's this, and now they just activate in order. Uh-oh, hold on, I messed up. Okay, but yeah, it should work, you know. 5, 6, 7. Control D, this should activate nothing. It should activate something now. And, oh, I think I messed up somewhere. I don't know where I'm messing up. I don't know where this is messing up, because it worked fine the first time. Let's just start over. This will activate 2. Activate 3. So activate nothing. Control D. 3. It's skipping for some reason. It's like all fucked up. And I'm doing it like this. I'm not sure why. Yeah, it's really strange. Okay, well, I don't want to do it this way, I guess. So I'm going to do it this way, because I definitely want to automate this as much as possible. So, filth. I'm going to put this in here. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm gonna do. Yep, you knew exactly what I wanted to do. See, you're getting it. Why is it not working again? Okay, I think I have a theory. No. What the fuck? It's just not working at all. How did I make this work the first time? I'm so confused. Why did this work the first time? Hopefully this doesn't become a drone situation. It definitely won't. I don't understand how I got it to work perfectly the first time. That's the thing I'm confused about the most. Yeah, it could be. It definitely could be. Like, it's like backlinking them. Yeah. Maybe. Fuck it, let's do it with this. Like, see, the fucked up part is it works like here. Actual insanity, dude. Like, let's copy and paste all these and see what happens. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dude, what the fuck is happening? I'm so confused. Let's just try doing it with empties again. I just want to figure out why it's not working now. Oh, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? See, now it's... You're right. It's because it's like a folder. Oh my god, that's so fucking stupid. What the fuck? That doesn't make any sense. Unity. Why do you like this, dude? I'll just drop the fucking filth in on my, like, manually. I don't give a shit. This makes the activating so much easier. I refuse to do it any other way. Because otherwise I have to set like all of these fucking things manually. Yeah, at least this works. Like, it's It's better than having to do it all manually, regardless. The fuck? It's so weird. Doesn't make any sense. No, I'm not gonna bother. And then I'm gonna make another empty here. No, wait, that's not what I wanted. Also, that album just ended. Rename. Yeah, I'm glad that that's figured out at least. That's the worst, when like something weird happens like that and then you can't figure out what's making it happen. I'm halfway there. He's 3/4 of the way there. You're on day 4 of that, and I'm fed up with trying to understand the garbage you've chosen to do and saw us during, so they're deciding to watch me make stuff instead. Understandable. Luckily, like, since I take such long breaks, it gives me a lot of time to, like, think about how I'm going to go about making a lot of these levels a lot of the time. And, like, since I'm not doing the randomness anymore, I don't know how I would implement it at this point without doing a really complicated, like, maybe I can just request it. Because it would be way easier to make something random if I could randomly pick out, like, once it chose something, it threw it out of the pool to, like, of the possibilities to pick from. And that's really easy to do in terms of, like, setting it up to program it, since like the random function already exists, but it would be very, very difficult for us to do it. Would take a while the first way. Yeah. Even this fucking takes forever. Is gonna be worth it though, I hope. I'm just closing these little arrows because, like, that's for me. I want these little arrows closed. Wait, really? Oh, you can control click to close them all. Hello, Vizard. Long time no see. Holy shit. You know what? It was a fun little time. It was a nice time to relax. I still have so much to do on this. I've been busy. Hopefully it's a good busy and not a bad busy. And let's do like a couple of these at 0.9. And then like a couple of these at point, no, like only three. I only want three at 0.8. And three at 0.7. Then four at 0.6. Then we'll do this many at 0.5. I don't know, that's a lot of time, I think. I might shorten that. Because what I put, that's like 2.5 seconds. That's fine. It's fine. Yeah, the Malphace one is pretty long. See how this fucking goes. I think all these attacks should be off. Yeah, okay, perfect. All right, let's see how this goes. I'm kind of excited. I'm actually really excited. My kitty is so cute. Oh God. Holy shit, there's a lot they coming. I'm gonna speed them up. I'm speeding all of them up. Let's take a little risk here. Actually, no, let's not take a little risk. I think just speeding up their spawn rate will be good enough. And their speed. I actually really want to increase their speed as well. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna have to manually do this. I think it's gonna be quicker to actually just fuck. Oh. This sucks. I think no matter how I do this, it's gonna suck dick. Oh
Wow.
I was really hoping that would do that work. Choices. Those are the true awards. Those are the only rewards that matter. Let's see. It Takes Two better win. I actually really like It Takes Two. Very fun game. Classic fun video game. The shit you like is up for choice, huh? I wonder why. All right, Pepper. I'm moving Pepper. I'm moving a little bit. Okay, you're okay, Peppy. Oh, my Pepper. My sweet Pepper. Oh, yeah. Okay. There, you're safe, Pepper. Oh, my Pepper. My Pepper. Oh, so cute and pretty. She's got the biggest eyes. She's such a scaredy cat. She's the definition of a scaredy cat. She's so scared of everything. And she just looks at you with these big eyes all the time because she's always so scared. Attacks. Filth Stampede. Oh, there's so many, dude. Let's just put the baseline at 0.5. And like the first like two, like three will be 0.5. And these will be like 0.4. These will be 0.3. These will be 0.2. Yeah, these numbers are already looking way better. 0.1. 0.0. These will be 0.025. And the rest will be 0.001. That's like near instant. The rest of those should be at like 0.01. Whatever, fuck it. I'll see how it looks. Did I export? I think so. I'll do it again. Yeah, it's a bit fast. Just a little, I think. But, you know, it's fine. It's fine. Who cares, alright? Dude, there's so many.
It's a little fast.
Oh, Pepper. Yeah, it's definitely still a little fast. Definitely slowing it down by like a lot. By like 10 times. I just want to like watch him spawn to see what it's like. Is it a slightly slower pace might be better, because it stops him from bunching up as much. It's really funny to me. I want to look at player hooks, because if there's something where I can like, where I can be like, haha, you don't get to jump anymore. I can get rid of their fist and weapon. That'd be her fist or weapon. That'd be kind of funny. I think there's a player controls utility too. Input hooks. Let's look at that. But let's put it on Filth Stampede. Interesting. Oh yeah, I could add a temporary ceiling. The only thing is, it's very dangerous, because if they're jumping and I just put a ceiling on top of them, then they just get squashed. I could just hurt them. That would be kind of funny. Oh, I got it. And then Spamton will say like, oh, something about you being like filth and not being able to jump. I want to see it, what this does. Best Game of 2001 award? I don't know. That's a good question. Don't press. So this should work. Hello, Pepper. Oh, that didn't work. I'm clearly jumping. Dude, the game. Dude, yeah, that's good. That's good. You're not above any of them. You're filth just like them. I don't know why this isn't working though. This should work. Because when attacks is activated, filth stampede is activated. Let me put another thing on here to see if it's this is not working at all. Something that's like very easy. Yeah, I'm thinking that lowering a ceiling is going to be the easiest thing. If I freeze the player, I also have to unfreeze them. That's an issue. Oh, actually on jump release, I might be able to do it. Okay, I think I might know how to do this. Okay, well, it worked that time. But attacks was on at the start. Oh, it's working now. Why did the filth go through the door? Don't worry about it. Okay. And then on jump release, so... Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna leave the empty stamina on there. I actually don't know. I don't know why it was supposed to through the door. That's actually hilarious. It works. Oh my god, that makes it so much more threatening too. Nice. I get the effect of not allowing them to jump. Yeah, that's really good. I'm surprised that worked the way it did. Oh my god, dude. That just gives me the sickest idea ever for a level. Oh, fuck. I made a level just like this for Super Mario World 3. And I'm gonna remake... I think I have to remake it in Ultra Kill. Not now, obviously, but... Oh, fuck. The sands of time are gonna fucking make a return, dude. Oh, that's so fucking sick. Because you can make fire too. You can make your secondary fire a freeze. So you can freeze and unfreeze yourself at will. Oh my god. That's so sick. I can't wait to make that. I gotta write that down. Do I have footage of that Mario thing? Maybe. I don't think I do. Because the hack's unreleased still. I do not have video of it. I have a screenshot of the level. That's close, right? I'm sorry for my loss also. Because it's a V hack. It's a 4chan hack. You can't make a level for a 4chan hack and not put it in there. You know? It's gotta be in there. And it's nice and subtle too. It's not that subtle. It's not subtle at all. I think let's put this at like a little bit more at 0.025. All right, I think that's Filth Stampede done. What is this? So that's what, five attacks, and I've done two of them today. That's pretty decent progress. How far are we in this album? Oh, perfect timing, dude. I think this is where I'm gonna call it. Let's do a playthrough of the way it's intended to be played, though. And that's the end of that album, and thus the stream is coming to a close. yeah, I'll definitely mess around with the mini malicious faces. Like, there's no reason not to check them out. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Oh, that's so cool. This worked out really well. Oh god, I don't think I put in... Oh my god. I forgot to... Ah! I know exactly what's happening. Yeah, they're gonna have to suffer through 10 seconds of 8 spiders. Dude, this is so fucking sick. The fun never ends in the funhouse. Okay, so I have that, you saying that just gave me ideas for more things. So this one's gonna be Two's Company. But Nines. Something. And it's gonna be like the bracket text. That's gonna be for Spider Barrage. But Nine's hyperlink blocked. Yeah, I'm thinking of just doing But Nine's hyperlink blocked, but I don't know. I feel like there's something better I could write. Did I see the new Final Fantasy trailer today? I did not. That's versus Filth Stampede. It's Jack on his hunt to kill Chaos. Oh no. Okay. This should be like all working now. I'm glad this is why you always test things as you go. Because if I found out that was broken, like something was wrong there, like near the very end of making all this, it would have been so fucking hard to find where I went wrong. Okay, I know exactly what's wrong there. Thank you. Oh shit. This is so fucking crazy. I love this. Oh. What's happening? They all... What the fuck? They all died. All the film died. Oh, it's the hurt box. I didn't get rid of the hurt box. It's a feature. Okay, so... So I am not turning off this layer here. Yeah, that's exactly what's happening. So the Death Spiral Drone Killer has a hurt box that kills the drones. That's actually fucking hilarious. That's so funny. Blood Fountain / Blood Rain? Oh. Such a fucking tight idea. That's so sick. That's such a good idea. Okay, this should finally be properly working. That's hilarious. Dude, that eight, the octo spider, the octo face is brutal as fuck. I really like that. I think that turned out like perfectly. Because now with the nav meshes, they slowly move towards the player. So they eventually, oh fuck, I forgot to turn off the attacks again. So they eventually will start shooting lasers. Oh yeah, the beams are intentional now. I mean, yes, they were always intentional. I had that planned out from the very beginning, of course. All according to plan. I love this still. This is like one of the things I'm most proud of so far. Like having the take deal and do not. That part's really cool to me. Yeah, and these might not even be the, like, oh fuck, they're already shooting lasers. These might not even be the, like, the actual order of the attacks. I'm not even close to that. Oh my god. I'm not even close to that phase yet. Oh my god. Dude, this is so sick. I'm so proud of this. And like this music going off is so fucking cool. I love this. I love all of it. Dude, it's all so fucking cool so far. Dude, the filth are a lot now that you can't jump. I might tone them down a little bit, like the spawn rate, because it's really fast right now. It's like actually so overwhelming. Dude, this fight is turning out so good. I'm so happy with how this is coming. Be a big shot. Now's your chance to be a big shot. Be a big shot. So fucking cool. I'm really happy. Someone's game will crash at that at some point. Oh, definitely. Dude, 60. Because if they're not killing the filth fast, if they're not killing the filth at all, that's 64 filth. That's more enemies. Like, you only see that in, like, high cyber grind waves. Bionic's computer is actually just gonna explode. But that's gonna be it for tonight. I'm keeping it a little short because, you know, throat's still trying to recover. But I'm glad I got this stream in regardless. I'm glad I can I'm looking forward to seeing what you make, Debatable. I'm looking forward to seeing what everyone makes. But yeah, have a good night, everyone. I'll see you next time. I hope you all have a good night. Goodbye.